Super Silent Sunday with the Chief Freaka.
Okay, so we got 6 ingredients. We have got, so leaves, so any leaves you want. This is a mixed Italian style baby leaf salad. Quinoa, this is the superfood part. So quinoa is a gluten-free grain. It's got the highest protein content of any of the grains. Okay, so it's really good. Some toasted seeds, some roasted yellow pepper. Gonna cut the beetroot into quarters. So again, beetroot is a superfood. Got dumplings and goat's cheese, and then the optional, I've got some leftover chicken from dinner at my mother Maud's yesterday. Okay, so leaves going first. So while you're boiling the quinoa, which should take about 15-20 minutes, I'll chop up the yellow pepper, have that roasting on the grill with some olive oil, so they roughly take around the same time. So when they're done, mix in the seeds, which we toasted on a frying pan, with the quinoa, throw it into a bowl, next to the yellow peppers, which are nice and brown and soft. Then it's the ghost cheese, then chicken if you want, and this is what it comes out like. Zoom in, camera lady. Boom, 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 boom. 6 booms. Okay, so it's nutritious, full antioxidants. We got high in protein, gluten-free, so no bloaty. If you are a baller, rugby player, cow player, quinoa is definitely great to get in your diet, rather than just the usuals, pasta and bread, etc. So there you go. Tasty, nutritious. Super food salad Sunday, the Chief Freaka!